Welcome to Operation Stormcoat, Guardian. The Taken run rampant out here, even without their kin to lead them.
They've occupied a water processing plant nearby. Their very presence is poisoning the environment.
We need you to confirm what they're doing. Evaluate and neutralize.
Oh yeah, environmental damage. Bad for you squishy types.
Welcome to Operation Stormcoat. The Taken run rampant out here, even without their kin to lead them.
One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die.
All the muck cleared up. The soil and water seem fine now.
We need you to confirm what they're doing. Evaluate and neutralize. Then we know how to beat this. The flood's ebb to go.
Good progress, but Taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt us, Guardian, but the Taken could ruin the EDZ forever. Put an end to this.
If the Taken wanted to poison the entire Dead Zone, this was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red War.
It won't come to that.
They just left that unguarded? This smells fishy to me. Legionnaires. It would explain how organized they've been. Without Oryx, I didn't think they could still... well, take.